You know, starting part-time will give you a chance to ease back into it. I mean, managing shopping malls can't be much more difficult than managing Dennis.
Where have you been? Dennis? Dennis?
I was at Mr. Wilson's house, and boy, is he sick. He's got a fever, and he's burning up.
Oh, I better call Martha.
You didn't bother him, did you?
Nope, but I gave him an aspirin, and he don't like him any better than me.
You know, you shouldn't visit people so early in the morning.
That's the only time I know for sure they'll be home.
Hello, George. Alice Mitchell. Are you feeling all right? Dennis said that you were...
feeling all right? Oh. Your son just shot an aspirin down my throat with...
I'm very sorry.
You better talk to him.
Yes, we'll talk to him. Uh-huh.
When I was a child,
yeah,
none of this would
bye,
have been
bye.
Bye. Hi.
Did you shoot an aspirin into Mr. Wilson's mouth?
Oh.
I want him to bite off my fingers with his big fake teeth. Those things are sharp.
George said Dennis shot an aspirin in his mouth with a slingshot.
What slingshot?
Do you have a slingshot?
I'm not sure.
Give it to me.
Mr. Wilson is very angry with you.
I thought he was sick. I was only trying to help.
You go sit in the corner and think about what you've done.
For how long?
Until you're sorry.
Oh, good. I'm sorry now.
He can't sit in the corner. I have to take him to Margaret Wade's house.
Ah!